Next on KCAL News at 6, the line fire flares up again. We've got the latest on a new round of evacuations. And temperatures are warming up across Southern California. I am cracking up.
Plus, remembering country music legend Chris Christopherson.
We're live tonight as Vice President Kamala Harris holds a campaign fundraiser in L.A.
No story sports and any late breaking news next at 6.
This is KCAL News, Los Angeles.
Now at 6, Vice President Kamala Harris in downtown L.A., a star-studded fundraiser, 36 days until the election.
Plus, Governor Newsom strikes down a controversial AI bill, what that means for the growing technology.
And remembering a legend, iconic singer and actor, Chris Christopherson, dead at 88 years old. Good evening, everyone. I'm Leslie Mehdi.
And I'm Gio Tignaras. More on those stories in a moment, but we begin with breaking news in San Bernardino. The line fire has flared up again, and there's now a new mandatory evacuation warning for the community of Seven Oaks. SkyCal is just over the huge column of smoke that's now billowing from fire lines. So far, the fire has burned more than 40,000 acres and was at 83% containment. An evacuation warning is also in place for the community of Angeles Oaks. Firefighters say the flames are burning into a drainage through thick brush, and because of the flare-up, the smoke advisory has been extended.
And as we do deal with yet another flare-up, let's get right to KCAL meteorologist Olga Ospina for next weather, because we're talking about a heat-up in the next coming days, and that always means a fire danger, Olga.
Exactly, and we are already going to be back into the triple digits by tomorrow afternoon. So, yes, continue.